is Deadliest. It's a duel to the death to decide who is the deadliest warrior.
All right, welcome to another episode of my Deadliest Warrior spoof series. Today's episode is going to be the Battle of Badasses. That's right, Duke Nukem versus James Bond. All right, now for the backstory. Okay, James Bond, as you probably know from all the movies and stuff, is a secret agent from England. He carries numerous weapons as well as owning a lot of impressive martial arts skills. And one of his notable weapons is the Golden Gun. That's about all I know on James Bond. Alright, now for the storyline of Duke Nukem. Now, he was your typical, womanizing pervert of the 90s. He normally just spent most of his day at the strip club, and then when the aliens tried to kill everybody, he fought back. For one reason. They stole our chicks. And he just goes off kicking alien in the ass, and everything's back to normal. And in Duke Nukem Forever, he's like this. He's like that. Everyone treats him like he's the greatest person who ever lived. So yeah, all right. Neither of the two have much armor, so I'm just gonna get to the weapons. James Bond has his standard weapon, the 38 Special, 8 rounds, small barrel, 9mm. It jams frequently, but you can pop off a few shots before it starts jamming. So, yeah. Then James Bond has his trusty sniper rifle. It's a 50 cal, long barrel, do some damage. Anyway, if you were able to survive a shot from this, you'd be really lucky. As a sniper rifle, you're pretty much dead if you got one pointed at you. All right, now for Duke Nukem. He'll start the battle with the 1911 Colt target pistol. Cock it back, holds 14 rounds, and all you got to do is pull the trigger. Simple as that. And when things get tight, he's got his trusty pump-action shotgun. It's just a pump-action death dealer that requires about 16-gauge shells, I guess. More like 20-gauge shells, but still. You point this at somebody and fire it, you'll do a lot of damage. You won't kill them just yet, but you'll seriously injure them. Alright, now that I've got all the info in, let's go see who our deadliest warrior is.
Agent 007 reporting for duty.
Bond, I'm glad you're here. Alright. Your mission objective. Kill Duke Nukem, your target enemy.
Relative location.
Let me check where it is. Bond? Who's right behind you, mate?
End transmission. I'm not gonna fight you. I'm gonna kick your ass. My gun's bigger than yours.
Let's rock.
What up?